Definitely not a laughing matter, especially to the victim and his family. That victim, Michael Feegis, was supposed to undergo surgery here at UCLA, but now that surgery has been postponed because he's developed an infection in that injured eye, and doctors say they don't know if he will ever be able to see out of that eye again.
65-year-old Michael Feegis may lose vision in his right eye after being struck by at least 2 paintball pellets.
He said it was the most intense pain he's ever felt. Just immediately the impact was, you know, just radiated throughout his head.
Feegis was not on a paintball course. He was taking his nightly walk on Sunday in his neighborhood near Hickory Park in Torrance when a car pulled up next to him.
A couple men who were inside said hey or yelled at him, and when he went to turn, he was immediately shot with what turned out to be a paintball gun.
Michael's son says his 65-year-old dad was struck at close range from less than 10 feet away. Police are calling this a brazen and random attack and say paintball guns can be dangerous, even deadly, when used improperly.
Those types of devices can be dangerous, especially if they're shot towards somebody's eye or any other type of sensitive area.
Michael Feegis Jr. posted these pictures to Facebook and quickly learned his father isn't the only victim.
A lot of people have reached out to us saying that, you know, they were also targeted, either their houses or their cars, and a few people have said that they've been shot at personally.
Police now urging other victims to come forward, hoping to catch the suspects responsible for terrorizing this quiet area.
This could very well be a practical joke, but it's actually very serious. Shooting at innocent people is not the right thing to do.
If they do see this, to think twice about going out there and causing not just harm, but, you know, in a physical sense, but also making people scared of being able to walk in their neighborhoods.
Now, police believe the men are young men driving in a dark or green colored Isuzu SUV. Anyone with any information is urged to contact the Torrance Police Department.